Well, the decorations are going up, the Christmas music is on the radio. So ready or not, the holidays are here. Mm. And we want to help you prepare for that mad dash to the stores.
I'm already sweating. Action News anchor Michelle Wright has four ways to save on your holiday budget.
Our hearts are filled during the holidays, but oftentimes our wallets are quickly empty. You might already know that now is the best time to set your budget and stick to it, but here are four other holiday saving suggestions.
In reality, what you can do is you can take the total amount that you're going to spend on gift giving and cut it in half.
In half sounds pretty good to me, so let's get started with this. It's fun to get all wrapped up in the season, but don't just focus on your budget for the gifts under the tree. The wrapping paper itself and all the decorations come with a big price tag. The longer you wait to deck the halls, the more money you'll save.
My big advice for these items is to shop late, because if you buy it now, everybody wants it and the price is basically the full sale price. But if you wait till a couple of weeks or even days before Christmas, everything goes on sale, 50%, 75% off, because retailers are trying to get rid of it.
Here's a strategy you may not have thought about. If you already know the gift you're going to buy at a particular store, you might as well get points for yourself. Here's how. At the grocery store, buy a gift card for the store at which you'll be shopping so you can rack up the reward points for yourself. Third, get social. Like your favorite store on Facebook and follow them on Twitter. You'll get special coupons, advance sale notices, and learn about free shipping offers. And don't forget to use your smartphone to scan barcodes and use apps like Red Laser, Amazon Price Check, or Google Shopper to find the lowest price.
You definitely want this to be an appy holiday for you. And what I mean by that is the applications on your phone. You want to use as many apps as you possibly can.
Finally, make a plan to only buy on sale. This season, it looks like retailers are poised to offer big savings, so hunt down those bargains.
Another tip is you want to be like Scrooge. You want to buy everything on sale. Because this holiday season, because retailers are concerned, sales are only supposed to increase about 4% or less over the past year. So they've been starting to get us in the stores earlier, which is a huge sign that there's going to be lots of sales and lots of bargains.
Four simple ways to keep the season and your bank account bright. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.